My name is Burton Taylor. I'm with Proventus Consulting, where we leverage persuasive legal marketing to drive your business development. I'm here today to introduce Rich Bracken with the Legal Marketing Association. He's going to talk to us about unpacking content so we can realize the maximum value it has across a variety of platforms.
The concept of unpacking social media content comes from my buddy Spencer X. Smith up in Madison, Wisconsin. If you think about all the things that we ask attorneys to do, if you were to ask an attorney to do an e-alert, a video, a podcast, all separately, that's a lot of time. And it's hard enough to get time commitment on one of those things, let alone three. So today we're going to talk a little bit about how you can use that one instance in 1 hour and get up to 9 pieces of content out of that 1 hour from your attorney. So let's take the example of a video. If you started with a video, it's a great marketing piece. It shows the personality of your attorney. It allows them to convey a great message. But can you get more out of that video? Absolutely. Take that video, put it on YouTube, and turn on the closed captioning. You can actually transcribe the video and create a text of everything that the attorney said. So if they're doing an e-alert on a video, you can actually create a written e-alert from what they're saying. You can also take that audio from that video and create a podcast. From that podcast, you could take multiple pieces of that podcast and turn it into social media posts. So hopefully we've unpacked the method of getting your attorneys to buy into content creation. Even the most stubborn attorney can't turn down the fact that you can create 9 pieces of content in 1 hour of their time. So make sure you unpack this at your firm and start leveraging your content immediately. This has been LMA TV. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you next time.